Well, since the last camera check about 2-3 weeks ago, it's become a little difficult to find the trail. And it's obviously here, but it's really, as we all know, greened up. Knee-high, waist-high vegetation, lots of flowers. It's really nice. So this is interesting. This big rock got flipped over, which suggests that a bear came through and was looking for grubs. The vegetation is pushed back towards me along the trail, indicating that something was coming down the trail. And my guess is a bear. And we're not far from the camera, so hopefully maybe there's a bear on the camera. There's another big rock flipped over. You see, it looks like there were, you know, maybe an ant hill or something. An ant colony lived under there. So I really hope there's a bear on the camera. That would be cool. Not too much further. Now that's what I was hoping to see. Pretty big bear scat. And we're right near the camera, which is right over there.